Alex said 16 made threes for y'all as a team tonight. That ties a Thunder record. Yeah. Just your thoughts on, you got one early, and I think you made six in a row to start the game. Your thoughts on being able to get hot from the three-point line?
I think we did a really good job in offense, moving the ball, shooting the ball, and finding the open man. As I said earlier, like, it's easy to shot when you're wide open. And I think, especially in the first half, we moved the ball amazing, and we find those open men.
How much did yesterday having a full day of practice help get you guys kind of all on the same page without Russ and Melo?
It's nice because like there's some lineups like we're not getting used to practice, and yesterday we did. So guys like Josh, Ferg, Liam, or me as a point, and I play with PJ or Raymond. We have to practice those, and we have to know like we kind of playing. Are better for us in each moment, and I think, as you said, like having a day yesterday to practice was really good.
PG had 8 assists tonight. What was he doing as a playmaker to get you guys open looks?
He was just attacking the paint. You gotta convert, so if he don't help, he's gonna score every time. So he put us in a situation that if you don't help, he's gonna make buckets. If they help, he was going to find the open man. I think he did a really good job. He did step up and play the point like really good.
Talk about your confidence level. Pre-game, you know, your coach was like, hey, break the record, break the record. So just talk about your confidence level.
I mean, I knew I was going to start this morning, so I just get my mindset. I know the coach is telling me this. Actually, he's telling me this every day to give me confidence. And I think today, this is the way we started the game. It was easy for me to get confidence and get more shots.
What's it going to take for you to have the kind of consistency that you had tonight?
I think we come by, I mean, just practicing, being ready. And of course, like, this is not all me. Like, most of the shots is part of the team. Like, the way they pass the ball, if they don't attack and the deep paint and force my men to help, I'm not getting the open look. So I think part of the 16 points is part of them.
Abrines, now in Spanish, 16 unidades, otro día en la oficina. ¿Cómo te sientes personalmente que pudiste arrancar el partido y iniciar muy bien?
Muy bien, la verdad es que con mucha confianza, gracias a los compañeros, al entrenador, por darme esta oportunidad. Y bueno, yo simplemente pues, intento hacerlo lo mejor posible. Creo que sí, que cuando empiezas tan bien, empiezas metiendo uno o dos triples, el partido se te pone de cara, es todo mucho más fácil, ves la canasta más grande y creo que eso es lo que ha pasado, ¿no? No solamente yo, sino ver a tus compañeros también meter triples y meterlo todo al final, pues te da confianza.
¿La clave contra Cleveland?
Yo creo que jugar como es jugar hoy. Sabemos que es un equipo completamente nuevo, pero bueno, hay que pensar en nosotros. Yo creo que hemos de controlar los detalles en defensa que hemos estado practicando y después en ataque, pues mover la pelota como hemos hecho en la primera parte, sobre todo.
Alex, sorry if you've already been asked this, but when you see a couple of those shots go in already, is it easier to find a rhythm from there?
Yeah, it's way easier. Like, not only if I score those threes, like if you see like your teammates getting high, like everybody's scoring threes, so you also get confident. It's like a team thing. So I think today that's what happened. We start really well on the three-point line, and we just keep going. Everybody score threes, so it's way easier.
You've been playing a lot better in the last couple, 3 weeks, both offensively and looks like defensively. What's going on there, do you think?
I mean, after Dre's injury, I think a couple guys, we got to step up. And we know Dre was our best defender. So I know, like, I'm not at his level, but I'm just trying my best. And I think that's what the team needs.
Alex, over these past couple of games, are you feeling more confident out there?
Yeah, I mean, after like the last 5-6 games, I've been playing more and more, so that keeps me confident. Also, I think I've been playing better, so I'm just trying my best, as I said, and just helping the team as I can.
It looked like that some of us that you were the most valuable trade chip the Thunder had. You worry about the trade deadline as it approaches?
No, I mean, you can't control what you can control. You cannot control the trade line, so. You better focus on the games we have. We can play in LA, so that's what I did. Like, if you get traded, like, you cannot do anything. It's not like you're overseas. So you just gotta keep your mindset and see what happens.